Hi, I'm Jackie. Welcome to Homes Plus DIYs.
To make your marble look tray, you'll need a serving tray, marble look contact paper, pencil, ruler, and some scissors. First of all, place the serving tray on the backing of the contact paper and trace around it with a pencil. You'll need to reduce the size of the circle by the width of the tray's rim so that it fits neatly inside the base. To do this, measure the width of the rim. Ours was about 6 millimetres. Now, using the ruler, make a series of small marks 6 millimetres inside the edge of the circle to create a new, smaller circle the size of the tray base. Using the small marks on the inside of the trace circle as your guide, cut out a circle shape from your contact. Now, peel the contact paper from the backing and apply it to the inside of the tray, using the ruler to smooth out any air bubbles as you go.
Want more DIYs? Subscribe to our playlist here or our channel here.